All right, let's go. It's a new month of WWE Champions. Let's get Luke. I like it when it does that. Why does he look like that? His face does not look fun. It looks mean. That's not what the Bushwhackers were about. All right. I don't have much to do for talent up, but let's do that. Jake the Stick Roberts to 4-star goal. Dazed and confused. Oh, one down. I kind of did these out of order. And W O. The big one this month. Wait. Latino, he don't mess with me. See how we're doing on the talent up. Don't think I'm over gonna shoot it, but anyway. 9 of 15. Definitely don't need that title belt. You could have gave me another token. God. Alright. Halfway. Yes. Come on. There we go. The guy that carries the roster. Goldberg. He should be going, hopefully going to 5-star silver soon, if I can get those 5-star silver tokens. God, that's not the greatest picture, but that'll do. Three tokens away. That puts him in the 16 club. How did that do me on the talent up? Probably not getting much points for that. Sure didn't. Thank you. That was money, baby. Her in the 15s. That was another milestone, I think. I don't know what's going on here. I heard that. Do the master, the 619. Do this since we have so many of his shards to see. Mm-hmm. clicked. It really did. 11 of 15. Give me the powerhouse token in that, but you can't give me the one where it's five diamond or whatever. God dang it. I didn't click that. Whatever. I wanted to go back there anyway. Yeah. Oh, don't mess with me, game. Confuses me when I do it this way. Why are you doing it that way? Oh. 13 and 15 is looks like we're gonna finish off